there are four things that must be done when a deceased die. And first of things is to prepare his body for burial. Second thing is to pay off his debts. Third thing is to execute his will. And the last thing is to distribute his inheritance. And this is combined in the Arabic word, tadum. And Allah knows best.
Jazakallah khair, Sheikh.